Hold it?
Yep, it's recording now. Perfect.
How long do I hold it?
Don't put your thumb in
the whole show, Chris.
The whole show.
Bye.
Oh, there's going to be people sitting in front of us.
Are we at the end?
Sure.
It's warmer up here than that.
Show for you. I'm formerly of a couple bands here in Kingston, Radio Wasteland and Terrestrial, but right now I'm just going to play a couple tunes for you, so I hope you enjoy. My first song for you is called My Stormy Wreck.
Stormy wreck, I'm torn asunder.
wherever I go and whatever I listen to these days, it's always the same thing. If you hear Hurt on the radio, it's always Johnny Cash. So I'm going to play the Nine Inch Nails version for you.
Yeah.
A couple shows ago, Logan Brown played here, this artist Sean Lee Senior. He is one of my favorite artists around Kingston. Last time I saw him play live, though, he said he only knew one Radiohead song, and it's Creep. And I just can't play Creep for me anymore, but I love Radiohead, so I'm going to play you a song from the very end of their first album, Pablo Honey. It's called Blowout. This band's been defunct a lot longer than any of my bands have been defunct. If you've ever heard of them, they're called Chore, and I thank you for hearing of them. They're from Dunville, but this is my favorite song of when I was a kid. The song's called General Warning. It hurts me. just to recap the most important part of me self-promoting myself, my name is Xander. I hope you guys really enjoy the rest of the show tonight, because we get a lot of ridiculously talented musicians just from the 5 or 10 seconds of what I've heard of them so far. You're in for a real treat today. So this is my last song, and it's an original, and it's called My Temporary Love. My whistle is